Welcome back to another vlog. So first of all, if you are new here, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you can follow my videos. So let's start our tour in Tech Mahindra. Guys, after entering to the Tech Mahindra premises, so we can see the board over here. There are ways for different blocks. There are 7 blocks in Tech Mahindra. The main one is Steve Jobs. So you can see the building. That was Steve Jobs' block. There is a lot of open space and the environment over here is so cool and peaceful. It is very different from other tech parks. So I love this greenery everywhere. I have to mention about this, guys. So the center of attraction is this banyan tree. It is beside the gaming area. So in the ground, we have cricket area, basketball court, volleyball court, and especially I would love to sit here and enjoy watching games. It's all same, some things never change. I couldn't stop and say no. It's all same, you won't take blame. Even when you are blowing up. Oh my, you're my broken heart. Nobody's gone. So Tech Mahindra is not only meant for work. We can come to ground and play and refresh ourselves for some time. This is also one of my favorite place, guys. So we can walk around and spend some time apart from the hectic day. Moreover, people will come after lunch and have a walk, or else they sit on benches which were placed randomly. As I have already mentioned in the starting, there are different blocks. There are actually 7 blocks in Tech Mahindra, which are also known as ITC 1 to ITC 7. Generally they call a block as ITC 1 or else ITC 2, like that. Basically, like every other company, Tech Mahindra also celebrate few events occasionally. As this is the Christmas time, they have beautifully decorated the theme. This is one of the good facilities Tech Mahindra provide. There is play school inside Tech Mahindra where employees can join their kids and they have to pay amount as monthly basis.
going down.
Tech Mahindra offers a free gym facility and they have good equipment and trainers too.
It's all the same, but some things never change. I couldn't stop and say no. It's all the same, but you won't take blame.
They have good cafeteria facilities. We can get good food in reasonable price. And they have different varieties of both North and South Indian cuisines.
Nobody's gonna save an
Tech Mahindra in Bangalore is located at Electronic City and the way of transport is great to reach this place from anywhere in the city. And coming to accommodation near Tech Mahindra, we can find a lot of PGs and we can also live in flats in a good deal. So this is it for the vlog guys. I hope you like this video, so please subscribe to our channel and support us.